gotta get my dad out of here.
I don't plan on dilly-dallying. Honey, take Duck into the office and barricade the living hell out of the door behind me. Glenn, when you hear me honking in the alley, start getting people out of here.
You got it.
Doug, Carly, and Lee, you guys make sure our defenses stay up till then. And Lee, I better take that axe in case I run into any of them on the way to my truck.
Here you go.
All right, that door's not locked anymore.
Shit! You three, get on it! I'll get back as fast as I can.
Stay away from the windows.
Hey, Lee, if we don't make it through this, you should know that I think you're a great guy.
We will make it through this!
Doug, if we don't make it through this, you should know.
I should know what?
Huh?
You said I should know.
Shit!
Honey.
Are you sure?
Shit!
Oh, shit! Okay, then. Clementine, can you look for something to stick in between the handles? Something real strong, okay?
Okay.
Clementine, did you find anything?
Nothing! Wait!
The window is screwed!
Go!
I found something!
Especially a good friend.